The grand finale of Liva Miss Diva 2021 was held in Mumbai on Thursday evening. The event was a star-studded affair. All the celebs dazzled in their respective outfits, but the two actresses who set the temperature soaring at the red carpet of Liva Miss Diva were Malaika Arora and Kriti Sanon. Malaika and Kriti looked their glamorous best as they dished out major fashion goals. Malaika, who is famous for her bold and impeccable fashion choices, opted for a gorgeous shimmery golden gown with a long net trail and thigh-high slit detailing. The lovely actress accessorized the look with earrings as she kept her hair open in a sleek middle parting look. Malaika also interacted with the media at the event.
Red carpet karna 2 saal ke baad wo bhi bahut acha lag raha hai. I think to see everybody out over here, hopefully all vaccinated, and it feels good. I think it's a nice medley of songs jo main aaj perform karne wali hu, and sare jo popular songs hai, and I think the choreography is very nice, so I'm really looking forward to it. Hamesha kehti hu, bas be yourself, enjoy yourself, nervous to sab rehte, but just try and be yourself, that's it.
Actress Kriti Sanon, on the other hand, opted for a shimmery bodycon dress with feather detailing. From eye makeup to hairstyle, Kriti's entire look was on point. During the media interaction, Kriti shared her excitement on judging the beauty pageant.
Expecting a lot of really, really beautiful, charming, confident women, and I'm looking forward to a great evening. And it's kind of special because there was a point in my life when I just came to Mumbai when I was thinking of going for Miss Diva, Miss India pageants myself, and then Bollywood happened and I got a film. But that was always like something that I wished to go and participate in, and it's just really nice to be judging the same event. So it kind of is very, very special. But I'm really looking forward to a great evening. Of course, I think it's very tough to be on that stage, honestly, and to want to represent your country is something that we all wish for. बहुत grooming चाहिए होती है. वो stage पर उन heels में उन कपड़ों में walk करना is not easy. Questions pressure moment में answer करना is not easy. So I do know that it's a big moment for all of them right now, and I just wish them all the luck, and I wish that all of them are their very best on this day.
Other celebs who marked their presence at the grand finale of the prestigious pageant were actor Angad Bedi, singer Kanika Kapoor, Ashwini Iyer Tiwari, Ruhi Singh, and others.